ವಿಶ್ವ ವಿನೋದಿನಿ ನಂದನುತೇ ಗಿರಿವರ ವಿಂಧ್ಯ ಶಿರೋಧಿನಿ ವಾಸಿನಿ ವಿಷ್ಣು ವಿಲಾಸಿನಿ ಜಿಷ್ಣುನುತೇ ಭಗವತಿ ಹೇಷಿತಿ ಕಂಠ ಕುಟುಂಬಿನಿ
ಬಿಗಿನಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಎ ಸ್ಪಿರಿಚುವಲ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ You need awareness. You need to be aware of your thoughts, feeling, and all of this. Plus, you need a divine power to change your karmas. Because you are living, means your karma is there. To overcome your karma, you need a high consciousness, high level energy. And that level of energy you get by connecting with the divine. How you connect? By chanting the mantra, by with your intention, with your thoughts, with your feeling, you connect and bring that consciousness, that energy. You change, bring the manipulation in your own karma that you have done, not Shiva Shakti. Once you change inside, suddenly outside, things will change. When outside things, slowly your perception change, your belief system will change, your thoughts will change. Complete transformation of your life will take place. This is how life will work. From childhood, we have a karma. With that karma, we experience the life. With that experience, we have a perception, belief, it should be like this. Then we completely live our life like this. If you want to change it, you need some higher dimension energy that can bring a little bit changes, little bit in a push up, a positive things in your life. Slowly that will help you, and slowly your one thought will change, one belief will change, thinking will change, and slowly perception will change. And your life will be complete. That is what the spirituality, you know, where you work with your mind, that is your thoughts, where you work with consciousness. Consciousness, it has everything, energy, thoughts, feeling, emotion, all of this. And when I say you, you means not just a physical body, you means that pure energy, you means that thought, you means that emotion, you means that energy. Means beyond this physical body, you are this. All of this. If you want to change your life, if you want to bring the solution to your problems, you have to change all these dimensions. All these. If you want to change the relationship with your partner, you have to change your belief, you have to change your thoughts, you have to change the energy attached with that, then you see the changes in the outside world. Not just, you know, sweet speaking is different. Inside, hating is very different. Completely opposite. Inside, I have a very bad and a bad negative feeling about the partner, and I'm behaving very properly, you know, face to face. But it is not your communication, your energy also communicate. Now, that bondage will be there because every one of us connected with the energy, you know, bonds. We call them, you know, cords, energy cords, the thread between husband and wife, the thread between, you know, friends, the thread between the parents. That's why, you know, somebody, even sometimes we have this bondage with our own boss or our own, you know, enemies also. They are not at all in our life, but still we are feeling that, you know, anger or the, you know, feeling the missing, feeling something, because that connection is there still. With spiritual practice, what we do? We disconnect unwanted energy cords. How important it is to meditating every day. Taking, you know, physical bath is necessary to overcome all the, you know, things. Similarly, meditation is something like, you know, taking a spiritual bath, cleansing all the anger, you know, all the depression emotions, all the, you know, negative emotions every day. I'm cleansing every day.